Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on fetching real-time stock prices in Excel using StockQuote. This has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description. Here's how you can fetch real-time stock prices. Select a column and then create a formula in this column. This could be done using the table function. Go to Insert, select Table, click on OK. This would create a column. Let me name this column Stock Name. Then enter the name of popular stocks, for example, Apple, Microsoft, Facebook, Alibaba, JP Morgan. These names do not need to be exact, but try to make them as near as the exact name as possible. Then click on Data and select Stocks. This would resolve the name into the exact company names. Verify it. Once it is verified, you would notice this little icon to add column next to it. Click on it and select price. This will create another column with prices of these stocks. You can delete the extra rows. Then again, you can select the stocks and go to the Add Column option, and then you can select percentage change to see how much the value of a stock changes per day. More columns could be added in a similar manner. For example, you could add the market capital value in the next column, or you could add the number of employees in each of these companies. However, as you can see, this is simply marked by ### here, and the reason is that Excel is unable to pull this specific data. However, usually you would be able to pull the stock market price and the percentage change at least. In short, if you are dealing with the stock market, this method and the use of Excel would be very helpful in keeping records and managing your business. If you have any questions regarding this, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.